creative people. Do you like looking at paintings in art galleries? Do you prefer to read a book? Do you like watching plays at the theatre or watching films at the cinema? There are so many ways to entertain ourselves. Creative people write books and plays, direct films, paint or sculpt. Let's take a look at two important creative people from history. C.S. Lewis. C.S. Lewis was born on the 29th of November, 1898, in Belfast, Northern Ireland. As a child, Lewis was a keen reader. He was also a skillful writer with a great imagination. His works for adults include science fiction and poetry. However, he is probably best known for his children's books. His most famous work, still popular today, is The Chronicles of Narnia. This series of fantasy books is full of magic, mythical creatures, and talking animals. Pablo Picasso. Pablo Picasso is the 20th century's most famous painter. He was born in 1881 in Malaga, Spain. Picasso's father was also a painter, so he had the perfect chance to learn how to paint as he grew up. By the time he was 13, Picasso was an excellent artist. He was most famous for his paintings, but he was also a sculptor and a poet. His most well-known painting is Guernica, which he completed in 1937. Today, this painting hangs in the Museo Reina Sofia in Madrid. It is almost 4 meters tall and 8 meters wide, so it is an impressive sight. Which creative people from your country do you admire most? When did they live and what are they most famous for?